Oh, I didn't mean a quick attack. I should put faint attack up there. Two freezes. Amazing. That's not good. I was afraid of that. Make it 3 for 3 ice punch freezes. I guess not. Really? Why do I forget who Karen leads with? I completely forget. Koga's more of a status guy, he's not just poison. But yeah, I kinda see your point. Really? Oh, Dusty would have been perfect. Man. What a shame. I might have to revive him. Or not. Okay. Okay. I'll take it. I'll take it. Thank you. If she heals this thing, we're done. Unbelievable. Donphan needs to take a flamethrower. He has to. That's all this comes down to. If he's able to take it, we should knock it out. If he's not, we're obviously dead.
You've gotta be kidding me! You have to be kidding me! Be kidding me. You have to be kidding me. The 10% burn killed me. The 10% burn killed me. I don't know what to say. I honestly don't know how we're winning this next fight. Well, now or never. Watch how useless this thing is. Can't even two-shot it. Can't even two-shot it. Oh, it was a speed tie. Yes, I know Reflect weakens Hyper Beam.
This thing also has Blizzard. Furret is a Dragonite killer, by the way. Why stop now? Why stop now? Go get him, Dusty. That's why you stop now. I still thought I would survive that because it was unstaffed. Ruffy's gonna be useless. Let me try something. I have a plan. You know what his next Pokemon is? I know what his next Pokemon is. I don't know if you can take that. There we go. Defense curl roll out for the win. Hashtag Karen was harder. And even without Ice Beam, Furret still shined. Ain't that something? And look at all those times a little extra defense and HP made the difference. That's why I grind levels. Even then, 37 and 38 isn't that high. Everything we fought was higher level than us. I'm pretty sure defense rollout still exists. It's just not used nearly as much competitively because it's pretty easy to work around.